Hello and welcome everybody from Budapest. This will be a less usual tourist attraction which I will show to you. It's the tomb of Gül Baba, who was a member of the Bektash Dervish order. He came to Buda when the Ottoman army conquered Buda and this part of Hungary. And it was a big celebration and a temple which was converted from a Christian temple, the Nagy Boldogasszony temple, to a Muslim mosque. And there was this big celebration that they conquered the capital of Hungary. And in this celebration, as the legend says, this dervish called Gül Baba, he died in this celebration. So an ornate funeral was organized in order to respect Gül Baba. And also the legend says that also Suleiman I, the Sultan of the Ottoman Empire, attended this funeral. And he even carried the coffin of Gül Baba. So after his death 2 years later, the Mehmet Yahyasa Pazadeh, who was the ruler of Buda, ordered the construction of this memorial, which is very famous between the Turkish tourists, and also the northernmost pilgrimage site of the whole world. So that's also maybe an interesting fact why you should visit this tomb of Gül Baba. Another interesting fact is that this pilgrimage was renovated in 2016, so that's why you can see it in a very beautiful and nice condition. And it was financed only 50% by the Hungarian government, because the rest was paid by the Turkish government. And this memorial is also a place of friendship between Turkey and Hungary. So the name Gül Baba actually means Father Rose. This Gül Baba had a big rose garden also, and because of that, next to his tomb, also a big rose garden was established. And from the 19th century, this became a symbol of the Turkish-Hungarian friendship already. And this was the time when this district, this neighborhood in Buda, was called Rózsa Domb, which is actually meaning in English the Hill of Roses. There is the entrance over there. It's a beautiful view to the House of the Parliament. Hungarian Parliament from here. The statue of Gül Baba. The garden has this Turkish style, of course. This is a tomb. Let's go inside.
This is the coffin of Gül Baba.
Over there we can find also a museum. Let's check that out also.
Find some historical details in the museum, how Gül Baba arrived here and the Osman army. Actually Ottoman army, this is the, how they call it correctly.
This is the rose garden next to the tomb. Well, in September it's not so spectacular. Another interesting fact about Gül Baba, that he also became the patron saint of Buddha after his death, which is called in the Turkish, in the Ottoman culture, the Vali. And also another interesting facts and more historical details can be known if you visit the museum, because there are a lot of information panels. I just show some of them. I hope you enjoyed this short vlog about Gül Baba. It was not a, very usual sightseeing location of Budapest. Not many people know about this Islamic pilgrimage. So if you enjoyed this vlog and you are still interested about some travel stories, then please subscribe to my channel, and have a nice day. Goodbye.